evening. Oh, is that up? Yeah. Good evening, says Moms, ladies and gents. Happy New Year.
Happy New Year.
Yeah. I hope you've all had a wonderful Christmas. Oh, I certainly did. Somebody's been shrinking my uniform. See me afterwards. Anyway, I've got a bit of a confession. I'd be lying if I said that before concerts I didn't get a little bit nervous. It's quite daunting standing in front of your lovely faces, in front of a fine orchestra, and having the Dragon's Den panel sat at the back smiling at you. A bit disconcerting. I have to say, it's really nice to be able to share the stage with somebody. We've been working on this piece together, and it's been quite a harmonious relationship, actually. We haven't bickered at all, have we?
Not at all.
No, it's been good fun. Provided I don't make any mistakes tonight, because I might lynch me, but I think I'll catch up. So, this is the closest that Tchaikovsky ever got to writing a cello concerto, and it's a wonderful piece. I just wish it was written for flute, because that's what I play, but never mind. Anyway, please give a warm welcome to the stage from the Countess of Wessex String Orchestra, Lance Corporal Adrian Keller.
Thank you.
Well, that was something special, wasn't it? Right, it gives me great pleasure to introduce back onto the stage Band Sergeant Andy Spain.